I was walking in the woods, just on a whim of mine, and seeking nothing. That was my intention. In the shade I saw a little flower standing, like stars glittering like beautiful little eyes. I wanted to pick it, when it said delicately, "Should I just to wilt and be picked?" I dug it out with all its little roots. To the garden I carried it by the lovely house, and I replanted it in this quiet spot. Now it keeps branching out and blossoms ever forth.